think I might be forming some beginnings of what could be the flower that blossoms into an idea.
Huh?